All right, here we got a 2010 VW Jetta. This is a 5-speed manual tranny. It's got 188,000 miles on it. Actually drives really well. AC, I couldn't really get to blow cold. It's missing the hubcaps. Just get a set of hubcaps and you'll be good to go. The exterior is in pretty decent shape. Tires are good all the way around. Yeah, good tires. Probably 50-60%. 2.5 liter. Yeah, body's in pretty good shape. Just need some dang hubcaps. That's throwing the whole car off. $30 Walmart, you're in business. Back seat, no rips, no stains, looking pretty nice. Check this front seat out. Front seat's in great shape too. Same with the passenger seat. There's a stick shift right there. Automatic windows, power, reclining, driver and passenger seat. Not forward and back, just reclining. I'm gonna set you down for a sec. Let me start on it. Let me just start it up. Fires right up. Car's running. Got the e-brake on, that's that red brake light, the other lights, I'm not sure what that is. Looks like a light bulb's out or something. Yeah, AC's not feeling too cold. I can feel it blowing, but not cold. Let me get out of the sun. Other than that, not too bad. Kind of digging this car. It's fun to drive, the manual. A lot of people know how to drive them, but if you do or you can learn, this would be the car for you. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you next video.